to copy and paste text in Canva Mobile. In today's quick tutorial, I'll show you how to copy and paste text in Canva Mobile. This trick will save you time when designing, so let's get started. First, open the Canva app and select your design, or you can simply tap on plus icon to simply start your design. And make sure you're on the editing screen where you can edit text. Now, tap on the text box you want to copy. A toolbar will appear at the bottom. Simply tap duplicate if you can find it over there, or you can simply tap on the three dots at the top. Simply tap on the three dots, and here you can find various options. Simply tap on duplicate, and this will simply duplicate your text. You can now simply drag it to reposition wherever you want. You can also simply copy and paste it to the design where you want to copy the text as well. Once you're done, simply tap share and download to save your design. And that's how you copy and paste text in Canva Mobile. If you're seeing the error, could not connect to iCloud, this phone number cannot be used at this time, don't worry. Today, I'll walk you through how to fix it step by step. So let's get started. First things first, ensure you have a stable internet connection. Try connecting to a Wi-Fi network or check your mobile data to make sure it's working properly. Sometimes a poor connection can prevent iCloud from connecting. Next, restart your iPhone. Simply turn it off, wait for about 30 seconds and then turn it back on. This can help refresh any background processes and fix minor issues including iCloud connectivity problems. Next, let's check if you're running the latest version of iOS. Just go to settings and on general tap on software update. If there's a pending update, tap download and install. Updating your iPhone ensures you have the latest bug fixes and security improvements which may resolve iCloud issues. Another quick fix is to sign out and sign back into iCloud. Just go to your name and simply scroll down until you find an option that says sign out. After signing out, wait a few seconds, then sign back in using your Apple ID. This can help resolve any temporary glitches with iCloud connectivity. Now let's check Apple ID settings. Just go to your Apple ID, sign in and security. And make sure two-factor authentication is enabled and that your phone number is correct. Sometimes iCloud will block certain numbers, especially if there are changes or discrepancies with your Apple ID. Lastly, simply contact Apple support. And there you have it. You should now be able to fix the could not connect to iCloud error.